4 hours of PMP prep nonstop to get you into that zone of excellence. Why is the exam so hard for people? The exam is difficult because there's so many nooks and crannies that one could find oneself in. First of all, there's the PMBOK Guide 7th edition that you expected to know about. There's the PMBOK Guide 6th edition, which is the holy grail of project management, all things predictive. Then you have the Agile Practice Guide. As if this wasn't enough, you also have the PMP exam content outline. My goodness, a lot of stuff. Well, in my 4-hour immersion course, my friends, you're going to get this book called PMP Exam Immersion, and it's going to take all of that content I showed you and put it into one book. And by the time we're done with this 4-hour prep, you will understand what exactly you need to focus on for the exam. The exam has people, process, and business ingredients. But taking all of those and wrapping them into a hybrid, predictive, and agile pretty bow is hard. And that's why I put this course together. So if you're looking for a solution that brings all the things you've been learning about PMBOK 6, PMBOK 7, Agile, Scrum, PMI, PMP, mindset for success, if you're looking to learn how all of these interconnect and to be truly ready for your exam, you need to be in my course. It's hpmexam.com. It's really a hybrid project management exam. That's what HPM means. So go on down to hpmexam.com and let's work together towards your PMP exam success. It's happening tomorrow. So check out the link, hpmexam.com, sign up, and let's get rolling. See you in the class.